Shakiness Rebrand. That's the name of the movie.
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking write this movie. I'm gonna give up on rock and roll and become a famous Hollywood screenwriter. And then I'm gonna return to rock and roll. Old sad blues, man.
Still, she said,
Give it up to Renny Lopez, man. He's huge. You're the villain in the movie, though.
Fuck yeah.
Come on.
I'm killing everybody.
You're the, I don't know if you're going to win.
I'm making love to all the women. I'm killing all the men.
Wait a minute.
No. That's not. No.
All right, dude, you're right in the movie, man.
Not my stream, but
three stars in the movie, man. You know, you got to.
You're going to kill a couple of men and maybe sleep with a couple of women, but not all.
That's good enough.
And you're going to die before the end.
Fuck.
Because I'm going to kill you.
I have an escape plan, though, man. I wrote it in when you fell asleep.
Yeah. So this is only the midway part of the movie. Somewhere down the road, I'm gonna get this suit clean. I'm gonna look good.
Why?
This has something to do with the end plot, though. Everybody wants this. I don't know. All right. For those of you that don't know, we're playing the whole album, the new album, The Ballad of Boogie Christ, from beginning to end. Two more songs on that album. This is the second to last song on that album. It's called Famous Friends Along the Coast. The closing credits of my new movie. You never knew your way back home. You lost yourself and began to drown inside a cave. Photographs and lights of glass, memories of when your style was all the rage. Working in the diamond mines, the things you lost, down the line come creeping back. Try to get some sleep, the spirit world has prepared its attack. You look in the mirror and see the eyes no one can keep. You realize you are a ghost. Famous friends along the coast, you dissolve but somehow still propose a toast.
Blood that keeps on pouring from your head.